I need to get you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, went to the boat yesterday.
Did you have fun?
I was hoping he would do it there and then, because I told him what the problem was, but he's like, come back and let me know.
It's because I need to book you for a proper appointment time.
Yeah. I was being... Punch him, Albert!
It's not sitting properly. You're the loner guy.
Yeah, exactly. You're the lone mushroom.
Language, Julian.
Can you guys get geared up, please?
Yeah, at least you're ready to go. Yeah,
that's awesome.
I don't even understand what I'm saying.
It's so good. There's no context.
I'm really sad that I just have a clap right now. I don't, I mean, I'd like the extra vision, but it was, and the breathing is really good. But the extra vision would probably freak me out.
I found it, like, it was a massive help. I was able to, like, be in a grapple and, like, look up and look around and see what else was going on.
Well, it's gonna freak me out because people punch me in the face a lot.
You're at the right height for it.
Yeah, I am the perfect height for like a real solid punch. Yeah.
You just gotta try to blind, you know, like, I do need someone to punch in the face.
That's it, but I'd still like... Still...
Punch a holder at the toe.
Super
straight.
Throw mark at
the track. Yes, your entire conversation is being recorded.
That's it, Albert, that's it. Good, hack his legs off.
Oh, good, Albert, good.
Keep up, keep up.
Oh, wow.